Czy to nie jest niesamowite?
More expensive, high quality wood that great. And let's try to print it from Shapeways, a 3D printing service. And it's quite high quality. So it doesn't break if you print it. That's another prototype.